Just after 3:30 this afternoon, Dallas fire units were called out to George Bush Turnpike and Coit for this fiery accident you see there. They tell us a box truck hit a pole and caught fire. No word on injuries there. DPS is investigating.